Carl Allen was in the vacuum cleaner business in Detroit until the riots there in 1967 destroyed his business and caused him to seek a new profession. He first got interested in harness racing as a career after paying a friend $50 to let him jog a horse at a Michigan fair.
Every day for the rest of that week, I think I was out there with a $200 suit on, and people looking at me kind of funny.
Allen won his first start on the Michigan fair circuit and has been winning ever since. He believes one reason he adapted to driving horses so easily was his background as a motorcycle and stock car racer.
The difference is, I think, that when you had a machine, you stepped on it and it went, or you turned the throttle on and it went faster. With the horse, it's a combination of understanding the horse. It takes much more skill to drive the horses, I think. You have to understand the animal, and you have to know when he's ready to go. It's not just when you are. And it did help me tremendously, and I think that some of the success I've enjoyed in the business was the fact of the racetrack smart I had before I came here.
Allen certainly was accelerating at the finish of the 1983 Woodrow Wilson Pace when his colt Carlsberg came flying out of camera range to edge True Tone Lobel in that $1.7 million race.
Carlsberg is full of pace on the outside. True Tone Lobel at the rail. Carlsberg and those two hit the wire together.
Allen says the reality of winning harness racing's richest event didn't sink in until a week later when he received a phone call from his wife.
She said, "Are you sitting down?" And I said, "What happened now?" And she said, "Well, do you feel like a millionaire?" And I said, "Don't feel any different." I did. She says, "Well, you ought to, because I got a check for over $800,000 here in my hand." And I think at that point is when it really, really hit that it actually had happened.
For someone who got out of the vacuum cleaner business, Carl Allen is still doing a pretty good job of cleaning up. This is John Henderson reporting.